But the fear of a lot of citizens is, if we do eventually have state peace, there will be abysmal abuse of this institution. And some other people are saying, oh, well, are we saying that the federal police is not being abused? And the controversy or debate keeps swinging from side to side. But what do you think?
Well, you know, first of all, there isn't empirical evidence that there will be abuse. And we can choose to either move forward or remain prisoners to our fears. One thing I know, however, is the present system isn't working, unless anybody wants to argue that, you know, this is what, you know, about whether or not the present system is delivering the results that we require. If it is not, what are we so afraid of trying something else? Just try something else. If it doesn't really work, then we will have two things with clear evidential basis for comparison, and we can decide which one works better for us. But in terms of the logic of it, take the current system. I mean, policing is a community-based thing. It rides on intelligence. Intelligence requires the trust of the community and understanding, and of the community in which you're supposed to be policing, and trust from that community. You take the current system where some folk from one remote part of the country, it's his first time in Lagos, he gets posted here, he doesn't even understand, he doesn't know his way around, it's not to say he doesn't understand the culture, he doesn't know anybody. It takes a while before he begins to even understand his beat, and the people know him and can trust him with, you know, information about it. And just by then, he's transferred out to somewhere else.
Have you just joining us? This is Midday Dialogue on 99.3 Nigeria. If I've seen questions, a few questions are coming through on WhatsApp. Please keep sending them. The number is 0809-597-5805. I will open up the phone lines very soon, and you'll have the opportunity to call in and ask questions related to the subject matter of discourse. Please, the caveat is, let your questions be related to the subject matter of discourse. If it is not, I may be forced to have you hang up or call us back when, you know, we have people who can handle the questions that you will ask. It's the Media Dialogue, and my guest is the Commissioner of Finance and Economic Planning, Mr. Ben Akabueze. I swap it. The Commissioner of Economic Planning and Budget. Economic Planning and Budget, Mr. Ben Akabueze. We'll take a break now for the headline news. We'll come back. Me, Commissioner, Finance and Budget. Did I get it? Economic Planning and Budget. Why isn't it sticky? Do I have dementia? No, I don't. I have the right request. Welcome back, everyone. I'm going to open up the phone lines and get you to ask your questions related to the budget, finance, economy in Lagos State as a whole. There's a question here already on WhatsApp, and if you'd like to add your question, simply send a message to 0809-597-5805. If you would like to call us instead, here are our numbers.
Get involved, be part of the conversation.
We eventually do get through. Hello, good morning. Hello, your radio is on. No, it's the first error. You're my first caller. Turn off your radio, please. Let's not do this again. Hello? Hi, good morning. Your name is? Okay, go ahead, please. And planning and all that. Otherwise, we'll take a huge detour. Hi, good morning.
Yes, good morning, Adenike.
Morning. Good morning. Go ahead, please. Do you have a contribution or a question?
I have a question.
Okay.
The other time we get to the students, I have one question for you. When is the
Yes.
We don't have
approvals. Yes. State approvals.